So 55 people have answered and still 30 seconds odd are remaining. Please think about it. The image of an image, 1 by x ka 1 by x is x. So that's the hint which I have to give almost 10 seconds prior to the completion of time. Right or not? So now I might see, sir, did you check the new rules for travel? I have seen Mungara. Oops! What is this? Guys! Plane mirrors are at right angle. Surely they will make three images. Okay? Sure. Now, the problem is, beta, in how many of the images will he see? Using his right hand, he is actually using it right hand. He should see the actual image. So the image of an image will make it correct, right? Sure. So only one, that is B. GI, got it? I did not understand. Very good, Aditya. Very good, very good, very good, very good, very good. Very good, very good, very good. Relax. See. Bhai, there are plane mirrors, right? Where is the cursor, da? The cursor also was not visible. Huh? Plane mirrors, right? There is an object. Bhai, this object will see one image here. This object will see one image here. If he is using right hand, it will appear left hand here, Y or N. Okay. Now the third image which is being formed is the image by this. Left will become right here, left will become right here. So here in this image only, he will be able to witness that he is using right here. Got it? Aditya, very good, very good, very good, very good. Relax, no problem. Very good, relax. Chal. Leaderboard first. 16 people have answered it correct. So yes, there is a shuffle and time to be checked. Yeah, actually the black appears better, right? But I was not getting, like, what I like is, like, the PPT screen should be merged into the, right, so I'll just try to create a PNG. Taman, welcome to the top ranks. Mahabal is also here. Aditi is also here. The Hustler, please change your name there. Else, I will just cut it off. Okay. So, 1, 2, and here we go to the next question. Relax. Respond, it won't take more than 5 seconds, but yes, in order to just think. So odd again, 30 seconds remaining and almost everyone has responded. So just telling you that normal means 90 degree. And the angle is measured with respect to normal. Coming normal and with respect to normal will give it a 0 degree. I have told you the answer or guess? I guess. I'll never discuss this again. Good, 42 people, 17 people, 4 people and 1 person. Dear friend, a ray of light is inclined normally on a plane mirror. What do you mean by this word? This word is, this is a plane mirror, you are incidenting like this. Normal is also here. your angle of incidence is equal to zero, so angle of reflection will also be equal to zero. Okay. So, only person in the world to have a supercomputer that malfunctions so badly. Ignore. Look at the leaderboard, because 42 people have answered this correct. So there's gonna be a good shuffle probability. And yes, here it is. Sharon coming to the top ranks. Very good, Sharon, dear friend. Mahabal is also there. And Purva, Nandini, Naomi is also here. Ishani, Smriti, Alisha, Naina. Am I having a problem or they are all girls? Purav, Mahabal. Ooh, good. Wow. That's what you call a beautiful stuff on screen. Yahoo. Let's see whether it gets more beautiful or thoda sa chota. Makes an angle of 30 degree with the horizontal. Draw it properly. You should get the answer. Now, I guess here people should have taken some time. Also, they might be confused. So there is a good probability of getting a flip of answers. Flip. I don't think so that all options will be having a good majority selections. Two options will be having majority of the selections. That's what is a beauty. Read it, Aditya. Aditya K. Aditya K, you belong to Arena, right? That's beautiful to look at. That almost everyone has voted. Very good. Oh, beautiful, yeah. My perception was wrong. You guys are beautiful. CR, clarification required. Quickly over the chat. Very good, Aryan. Very good, very good, very good, very good, very good, very good, very good. Chalo. Surface. Mirror. 30 degree. Y or N? Clear? Now. Incidented. Okay. If a vertical ray strikes the mirror, find the angle between mirror and reflected ray. If a vertical ray strikes the mirror. Okay. So this is 30, this is going to be 60. That means angle of incident is 30. So, okay, got it. No doubt. Very good. Again. Okay. Relax. I'll repeat. Relax. Why am I doing this? Diagonal. 30 degree, okay. 90 degree, 30 degree, so this is 60. Good. This whole is 90, right? This is 60, so this is 30. Angle of incidence is equals to angle of reflection, this is 30. Clear? So the reflected ray will make an angle of 60 degree with the mirror. Got it? Disha. Everyone. Especially those who don't get it, just Very good, very good. You guys are beautiful. Look into the leaderboard. Again, a good shuffle probability. Sharon leading the show again. Very good. Aditi, Ishani, Mahabal, Purav, Alisha, Athira, Nayana, Aniket Mungara walking in. Very good. And Taman also. Taman is my new friend from Indranagar. Hi dear, all good. I'm expecting some response from Taman. Taman is like, who is he? Okay, dear. Very good. One, two, and here we go to the next question. And Sharon, very good. You are consistently, you are responding the fastest. That's very, very beautiful to look at. Some people are like, boom. Now, the speed of responses, the decrease rather speed of responses, gives motivation ki yaar kuch to acha chal raha hai baba. Good, 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 good. The cheating facilities are available at your end also, so you might use them, but it's better if you have to be time efficient, apply your brain. And time's up. Not full strength, right? Full strength has not responded. Woohoo! 22 people got it correct. 26 people marked the other way. Let's see, because clarification might be required. Bacha. It's 325. So the hands will be hour hand and minute hand. Yes or no? When seen the reflected way, the minute hand will come here, the hour hand will come here. Below 9 but above 8. Yes or no? And 25, 35. So 8, 35. 5 is the right time. Again. Okay, Ananya, very good, very good, very good, very good. No, I don't want to. I am totally not in a mood. Because I am not talking the NTSC wala stuff. I am talking raw reflection. That's why. Okay. Sure. Okay. Explanation required. ER for other. Like, if you need the explanation again. Very good, very good, very good. Look here. Let us see. This is the clock for us. Sure. 325 looks like this. 325. The mirror of the image of H will come here. The image of M will come here. So, 5 minutes before and 5 minutes after. 35, 25. Here and here. 8. 8:35 is the answer. Okay. No problem, Surya. No problem because it is midway. Na 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 na. So, but you got the real story now, Disha? I am not at all understanding what is the case happening, but I guess with what I explained, you got it. GI, got it. Those who are in doubt only, not everyone. Still in doubt? So the question again, okay, Ananya, here. Okay, very good, very good. You guys are doing good. Chalo, let's see the leaderboard. Taman responding to this fastest. Marble, Taman, Sharon is good, competing very good. Meghna, Aditi, Neha, Anirudh Sai, hi dear, Sneha, Gyanesh, and Aditi Bajaj. Very good, very good, very good. And here we go to the next question. Read the options, you will get easier, you will feel it easier. It's about a plain mirror. If there would have been any such facility available, we might not have required the other variants of mirrors. I have given the answer. Sixty-five people have answered and still not all. Wow. Oh, what was option? Bravo. If the rays incidented on the mirror at are converging, beta, it's plane mirror, no such scope available. Okay, so I'll be like this. Sir, can you draw a diagram for converging rays? Why will I draw a diagram for converging rays? Think. Think. Not required. Exactly. The word which is the crack is plane mirror. No such case possible. Plane mirror in inverted comma Shardulee, very good. Okay. So try, no matter, try. Why will an object send converging rays? Why will they be sent? सिंपल, गॉट इट, सो वेरी गुड, स्नेहा, अनिरुद्ध, हु वाज द फास्टेस्ट एनीवे, मुंगारा वाज द फास्टेस्ट वन, वेरी गुड मुंगारा, वेरी गुड वेरी गुड वेरी गुड, नेक्स्ट आई नेवर वॉन्टेड टू गिव दैट मच टाइम टू दिस बट यस देयर इज अ स्कोप टू रीड इट विच इज एक्चुअली अवेलेबल वाइल यू हैव गिवन दैट रीडिंग टाइम ऑफ 5 seconds आई गेस इट इज अ 5 second ड्यूरेशन राइट Good, 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 good. Still people are responding. Very good. Healthy, healthy practice. Good. 20 last seconds. Still like convex mirror. Always virtual erect and smaller images. Images are always smaller than the object. So virtual is there, erect is not there, smaller is not there, only virtual was going to be the one. Very good, very good, very good. 11-6-1. I don't think so. ER explanation required. NER, no explanation required. Very good, very good, very good, very good, very good, very good. Sixth question is done. Let's see the leaderboard. And this is the last simple quiz out of this chapter, okay? Taman was the fastest one to respond. Aniket Gupta is also the fastest one to respond. Very good, very good, very good, very good. Let's proceed to the next question. This might need a thoda sa time. Why are 8, 9 people have, 10 people have already responded. Very good. Thoda sa padh lo beta will help, please. While calculating, I had made a mistake. Don't make that mistake. Maine bhi first time jab kiya tha, toh I got like, I freshly do all these questions. आपका आंसर की मैं खुद ही बनाता हूँ तो वेन एवर इट इज अ मिस्टेक इट्स अ मिस्टेक ऑफ माई ओन ठीक है इट विल नॉट बी अ मिस्टेक ऑफ बुक और समथिंग people responded, yeah. 60 people responded by now. Last 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Good. Oh, that's surprising. Chalo, for sure explanation required. Relax, 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 relax. For sure, explanation is required. Relax, relax, relax. Look at the beauty of the thingy. Concave mirror experiment. An object is placed at a distance x1 from the focus. So total u is f plus x1. Total v is f plus x2. यस और नो। नो डाउट नो डाउट नो डाउट नो डाउट। बाय सिंपल रेसिप्रोकल अरेंजमेंट, बाय सिंपल रेसिप्रोकल अरेंजमेंट यू नो दैट एफ इज इक्वल टू यू वी बाय यू प्लस वी। विल यू प्लीज सब्स्टिट्यूट द वैल्यू एंड कैलकुलेट, रिलैक्स आई एम नॉट सॉल्विंग नाउ। Will you please substitute the value and calculate? Injustice, Gupta, injustice. We need time. Here. I'm not. I was just wanting to read the chat, so I flipped the page. Here it is. Because I read Aryan Singhal's line, can't it be like, yes or no, can't it be like that it will be that side, like the minus side and all that. Beta, the signs are included in here. If you remember, I told you a line, you will never add, like put sign for variables. You will always put sign for numbers. Okay. Chalo, should I solve? One second. But if the ruk jao be, if the image is formed on the other side of mirror, no beta, because see again, it can form for whatever arrangement, it can form. Okay, understand this. I'll explain it. Don't worry. Relax. See, this is a concave mirror. This is the focal point, beta. Only two possible cases are. If the object is beyond F, the image is also beyond F only. But if the object is this side of F, the image is also this side of F only. So the sign of x1 and x2 will remain same. Okay? Got it? Good. So what is the answer? Did you guys got square root x1, x2, or should I? Solution required, SR. Solution not required, SNR. Only those who require should send. Only those who require should send. Mahawal is sending. I will solve it, dear. Sorry. Oh, so next question aa gaya tha. Chalo. So, you, F, plus x1 into v, f plus x2 upon v plus u, 2f plus x1 plus x2 equal to f. बहुत साफ साफ दिखाई दे रहा है कि 2f square में से f square cancel हो जाएगा, जो बचेगा वो बचेगा x1 into x2 is equals to f square. Y or n? 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 Sir, some ninth grader did something in the Mentee platform and got all answers. At least with me, you can't do that. I have an issue with it. With someone you might be, with me you can't. Okay? I have to first check it. Hey, mentee hacking and all. Chalo, achha, theek hai. Let's do one thing. Are theek, might be. He told me as well. Relax. Okay. Beta, my straight principle is, I cannot expect it. Like, it is totally unexpected and I'll not even be surprised. I'll not take it as a surprise. I know you guys will not do it. I know it. I disbelieved that case. No, this is impossible. Any student which we know, who we know, cannot do it. I really don't know any of people like you who can fall into all those. Believe it. And I really don't want to breach into my belief. Okay. Yep, here's the slide again. Okay. So, again a shuffle. Good, Sneha leading the show. Mahabal jumping a bit up. Good, Daksh, Laksh, Aniket, Anirudh, Naomi, very good. Ganesh was the fastest one to respond. Shreyas and Sharduli. Next question. So it's another 20 minutes and we are with 5 more questions after this. Like total 13 questions are there. So please respond to them carefully. Read them. You will get the answer is used to form the image of an object. Okay. Then which of the following statement is wrong? Straight. It's like no brain thingy, but just yeah, you should know thoda bahut about the convex mirror. And thoda bahut is there about convex mirror, right? There is nothing big about convex mirror. Hmm. 65 people. So we have a good sprint today here, right? 66 people are also 66 people is everyone has voted. Okay. And yes, everyone is correct, beta. Explanation required. Convex mirror cannot be related with real, right or not? Convex mirror and real don't go hand in hand. Okay. What is pole? Pole is the no, Aditya, not at all center of mirror, beta. Pole is the point of intersection of principal axis and mirror. And principal axis does not mandatorize being at the center. Okay. Yeah. Good. Leaderboard. Good. Gupta being the fastest one, Maumita being the fastest one, Sneha maintaining her position over the show. Very good. Let's move on to the next question. The very first line is the answer. The very first line. Is the answer. But reading at the second line, I can think that the first line is not enough. Second line is required. If that change is not happen, there is a possible next answer as well. Now expect the second case in your next sentence tomorrow, okay? I'm gonna put that like that. Kit, when he moves the mirror away from his face, the image remains virtual. What type of mirror he is using? Not everyone has responded. Huh? Okay, two selections only. Guys, as turned inverted, it should be a concave. If it will remain virtual and red, it should be a convex. Okay? G, I got it. Good. Leaderboard. Who was the fastest one? Aniket Gupta was the fastest one. Very good, very good, very good, very good, very good. Sneha still maintaining her good position. Huh? Good, 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 good. A virtual image. Larger than the object can be obtained only by one case. Yoo-hoo! The only reason why I haven't kept 1 upon f is equals to 1 upon v plus 1 upon u type numericals is our CHK batch, okay, which I was not able to complete nicely with them about 1 upon f is equals to 1 upon v plus 1 upon u. So by next week I'll be able to, and then I'll hit up. Okay. 30 seconds remaining. 60 people already responded. 66 to go. That means 6 more people to respond. Dear, please read if you still exist over here. Okay, because I don't think so. It will need thoda sa bhi extra knowledge beyond knowing the chapter Reflection and Refraction by Light. Oh, that's surprising. How come? No, please, guys. A person sees his virtual image by holding a mirror. अच्छा ये तो हो गया. A virtual image larger than the object can be obtained by. बेटा convex lens होता then it would have been a issue. Okay, concave mirror only यार. ओए होए होए. Hello. Anyway, before moving on, explanation required, anyone? Nandini is like lit. We are not even discussing about lenses. How and why will I look at lenses? Good, Nandini. So here is the show. Sneha is still leading the game with a minor. Oh wow. Sneha, Gupta, Laksh was the fastest one. Momita is consecutively the fastest responder. Naomi is holding a good position at the central part. Very good, Naomi. And here we go to the next question. Again, read it. You will be like, boop. I wanted to change and shuffle the options because it's quite early to reach there, right? That's the biggest hint. आई शुड हैव केप्ट इट समवेयर ना, सो दैट थोड़ा ट्रैकिंग द ऑप्शन शुड हैव बीन डिफिकल्ट, बट नो प्रॉब्लम नो प्रॉब्लम नो प्रॉब्लम. Oh, 41 people are saying, okay, what happened to 15 people? Chalo, first thing. Beta, 40, 20, double center of curvature, right? Concave mirror, so it will be real, inverted, and of same size. Explanation required, ER. Only those who want to send ER, please. No, I don't want any ER. Explanation required, Meghna. Very good, very good. Beta, same size. An object is placed at 40 centimeters from a focal length of 20. If focal length is 20, distance 40 will be center of curvature. When an object is placed at C, it will make an image at C, real and inverted, and in same size. Okay, good, no problem. Let's look at the leaderboard. Sneha maintaining her beautiful position, Aniket Gupta, Laksh, Kriti was the fastest one to respond, and here we go to the next question. Read it, relax, and respond. Everyone has voted. Very good, very good, very good, very good, very good. So 60 people remaining, and it's like 8, 9, 9, 34. Why will it happen? All of the following statement are correct except one. Convex mirror, real and inverted, unrelatable. Okay. First statement, the magnification produced by a convex mirror is always less than one. The images produced by a convex mirror are always smaller than the object, na? Right? Very good, very good, very good, no problem. Leaderboard. Wow, Sneha, excellent. Sneha, Gupta and Laksh are having a tight tussle here. Sneha still maintaining a bandwidth of 500 marks. Momita consecutively responding fastest. Anirudh also is elevating. And beta, this is the last question, okay? So I should have kept two more, I guess, because we will be finishing a bit earlier for this. But it's okay to compensate because at times you have finished quite late as well, right? Good, 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 good. Good, 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 good. Again, people, beautiful people. Okay, let's see the question first. If an object 10 centimeter in front of a concave mirror or focal length 20. My focal length is 20, object is 10. So surely the image is going to be virtual erect but enlarged. So enlarged, upright, virtual. Okay. GI. Riddle. Okay, Surya. I will not be able to surely do it, but please. But now I'll have to recreate a PPT and all that. So I'll just do it once in my next episode. Riddle. Surya was going to ask me a riddle. Surya, you can unmute and ask as well. The last to last was like that. Last to last stands for what? Our episode. Yeah, the conclusive for electricity, right? What do you think is the most failed experiment of all time? Like, this is a puzzle, or can you give me options and all that? Like, no, give me a domain to answer, na? It's a riddle, okay. Most failed experiment of all time. Making roads in India, Nandini, beautiful. But, at least the roads I travel are beautiful, beautiful, beautiful roads. Now the situations have changed. But local roads are like still struggling in India. But highways, national highways, international highways are beautiful. Chalo. Okay, Surya, please answer, please answer, please answer before people log in. I have to ask. Yeah, so that's what, like, if you'll tell me the... The first failed experiment is... Hey, quickly, da. So, yeah, please answer the idea, yaar, bhai, please. Wo jana hai. बस हो गया, रहने दो, ऐसे में मॉब लिंचिंग हो जाती है, पता है सूर्या? ओके 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 टाइट, ओके 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 ओके, थोड़ा सा कंपटीशन, बट आई गेस नेहा वॉन द शो. वाओ, क्लैप फॉर दिस ब्यूटीफुल बच्चा. वेरी गुड वेरी गुड वेरी गुड वेरी गुड वेरी गुड वेरी गुड वेरी गुड, एक्सीलेंट 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 एक्सीलेंट. बिफोर यू गाइज गो, आई हैव टू आस्क समथिंग यू. लर्निंग एक्सपीरियंस 1 to 5 प्लीज, लर्निंग एक्सपीरियंस 1 to 5. आई नो इट विल बी अ डाउनग्रेडेड थिंगी, क्विकली 10, वेरी गुड. थैंक यू थैंक यू थैंक यू. लर्निंग 5, वेरी गुड अनिकेत गुप्ता, वेरी गुड वेरी गुड वेरी गुड. यू नो फॉर इजी कैलकुलेशन यू कैन यूज स्क्वायर रूट 10 एज पाई, जस्ट एनलाइटनिंग. फॉर इजी कैलकुलेशन एट टाइम्स स्क्वायर रूट 10 इज पाई और पाई स्क्वायर इज 10. यप यप. ओके गाइज, बाय 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 बाय, नाइस टाइम, टेक केयर, बाय.